Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Creating and adding ringtone seems to be difficult, but I will show you how to make it simple in just 3 steps. To do that, we need a free app which is known as a GarageBand. It is an inbuilt app, but if you don't find it on your iPhone, then just download it from the App Store and open the GarageBand app. And if you have already used GarageBand, you will see the screen like this. In that, click the plus icon and choose audio recorder. If you don't see the editing panel at first, tap on the 3-dot icon at the top right corner and set the ringtone length to 30. By default, iPhone's ringtone maximum length can be set only up to 30 seconds. After changing the song length, tap anywhere on the screen to close the option. Then to add music, click on the loop icon. Either select the song from the Files app or default Apple Loops. I'm using File app to import the song. Next, tap on Browse Items from the Files app and click once on the song that you want to add. Drag and drop the song to the editing panel. To avoid TikTok sound, tap on the metronome icon. Now, use side handles to adjust the song. And to get more editing option, tap on the song. After editing the song, tap on the downward arrow and choose My Songs to save it. Press and hold the edited song and choose the Share option. Choose a ringtone from the 3 options and give a name for your ringtone. And now export it. Then tap on Use Soundless option to set the ringtone. That's it. Now you can go back to the iPhone settings and check whether the song is being set as your ringtone. I hope this tutorial was useful to you. And if you have any other easiest way to set ringtones, suggest me in the comment section below. If you like the video, consider subscribing to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.